This is Adam Rayner for Anglers Mail TV on the most beautiful Kentish spring day. And the gentleman in the foreground there, here at Mansfield Farm Lake, is a chap by the name of Les. You've been fishing here a whole decade or more, Les?
Yeah, about 10 years, yeah, on and off.
Because last time I came here was like 10 years ago, and this was sort of a magical, very enclosed place, and all of the platforms were sort of rotting, whereas obviously they're not now, because you're still on it, and I'm sat on it, I'm still on it, and it's solid.
And we're not light, are we?
Well, it's me in particular, but it had this sort of forgotten lake air about it last time.
It's always had a special feeling, like a supernatural lake. Very few people know it's here.
Well, kind of we're ruining that making the vid, but I described it as being like something that BB would have written about. It isn't looking nearly so forgotten now, and I can see that there's a decent amount of stock in it by the colour of the water. And I was asking you about what fish are in here, and you were saying that they were just gorgeous. So what is actually in Mansfield Farm?
Lovely carp, beautiful roach, and some lovely rad out as well. But the carp are beautiful specimens, beautiful.
I remember somebody doing a bit of action photography, not that that's putting you under any pressure. Last time I was here, it was scale perfect, common, looked like a carving, but not huge, but just as you say, they're gorgeous, very pretty fish here.
Yeah, they are. I mean, the biggest one I've had is about 14 pound.
So we're not going to get the bivy nutters who put men at work signs up and all that sort of thing.
Oh, no, there's very little night fishing.
Yes. But it is still a wood-lined, tree-lined, I should say, lake. And it's a serious... Oh mate, sorry, that shouting across the lake, that duck. There's something about water birds posing for my videos, and that duck actually came in as I zoomed in.
Here he comes.
I had a seagull do that at another place. Anyway, I'm sorry, that's completely irrelevant. But Mansfield Farm, just disturbing the piece here. Hear a bit of skeet shooting in the distance. Apart from noisy, stupid, fat journalists shouting. I mean, literally, bird song. It's the loudest thing you can hear here, Les, isn't it? It's secluded. You're a decent distance up farm tracks here. You go through two coded gates and you get your tickets from...
Ron Edwards in Hernby High Street.
That's Angling Direct as well, I gather it was.
Yeah, Angling Direct, you can get them.
And there's a strictly limited number of anglers on the lake at any one time. Although there's lots of places you can fish from there.
I think there's 28 swims.
Yes.
But the most you ever get is about 16.
Gotcha.
And that's on a good match. So, and it doesn't get overfished.
So this is the essence of secluded Kentish.
Oh, this is the
beautiful fishing. And it's on a day ticket. This is one of the most lovely places. Of course, we're here very early spring. You can see the daffodils are out doing their thing over there. But nevertheless...
fishing here, because they'd have been gone for Mother's Day, wouldn't they?
Yes, as we film, tomorrow is Mothering Sunday. I'm sure they're all responsible kids, but so this is Adam Rayner and Les signing out here at Mansfield Farm in Kentish countryside, Saturday before Mother's Day for Anglers Mail TV. It just remains for me to say, check us out every Tuesday as well as the virtual version. And
good man.
Also for the viewer to say, follow us on Twitter and like us on Facebook. Mm-hmm. Meanwhile, this is Adam Rayner and my man Les here signing out. It's the noise of blue jays making rascally noises in the distance for Anglers Mail TV.